A PCIe 4.0 base drive is a PCIe 4.0 base drive, even if it is made to be lighter on your wallet. Did the Crucial P5 Plus take budget speed to a whole new level compared to the last generation PCIe 3.0 base drives? I would say so. The Crucial P5 Plus 1TB is a great budget drive that is well optimized for day-to-day Windows usage for the average user. In our PC Mark 10 benchmark, this SSD was almost as fast as the WD Black SN850 1TB, which is very impressive. Its 600 TBW write endurance rating also matches the venerable WD Black. I also like the fact the P5 Plus has full drive encryption support and comes with Acronis Excellent True Image software. Crucial products are also one of the most reliable in the market, but should anything go wrong, the company backs it up with a solid 5-year warranty. Of course, you do have to keep in mind this is still a budget drive, as reflected in its medium workload performance and, in many of our tests, its write speed. That said, the P5 Plus is no doubt faster in most respects compared to PCIe 3.0 based NVMe SSDs, which makes it a very respectable product in many ways. Unfortunately, despite this being more of a budget model, for about $180 at press time, it is the same price as the SN850 1TB, and the WD Black is a considerably faster drive in every way. Meanwhile, the XPG Gamix S70 Blade 1TB is $170 at press time, which delivers generally better performance overall. If Crucial can drop its price below that of the Gamix S70 Blade, this would have been a very competitive model. But for now, for the same price as the WD Black, the SN850 1TB is simply a better product overall. For the full review, please click on the link in the description.